Introducing first from Calabria, Italy, weighing in at 227 pounds, Santino Marella.
Yes, the twin brother of the new Miss WrestleMania, Santina Marella.
Santina gave the world something to talk about last night, didn't she?
Introducing his tag team partner.
Can we meet Joe Mandel?
Goldust and Festus.
Look at Festus. Ladies and gentlemen, up next live on Monday Night Raw, perhaps the honest team in WWE history, Goldust, Festus, and Santino. It's six-man tag team action.
Last night, my twin sister Santina defeated Vicky Guerrero to recapture the title of Miss WrestleMania. And let's have a look. Ace. Wonder Freak powers. Activate!
Ooh, Chavo! Chavo, todo mundo.
And making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 600 pounds, Chavo Guerrero, Jamie Noble, and D. Brian Kendrick!
WWE Rewind, brought to you by Just for Men. Stay in the game with Just for Men hair color.
Hornswoggle and Goldust, one of the WWE's most unique tag teams. Look at Hornswoggle's donned the Brian Kendrick's jacket. Little mind games being played by Hornswoggle. Kendrick with the smug look as he bullies Hornswoggle.
Stop hitting yourself! Oh, and it dropped it!
And here comes Goldust.
And Goldust planting Kendrick. There it is!
The tadpole splash. Hornswoggle and Goldust win again. That from WWE Superstars last Thursday. So for the Brian Kendrick and Jamie Noble, retribution on their minds tonight. And for Chavo Guerrero, retribution as well in this six-man tag match, because on the other side of the ring, Santina.
Oh, the bell.
Oh, the bell rung enough.
Even the bell has just activated Festus.
So much for the stoic state. And Festus, the corn-fed colossus, as he's called.
Lost his boa.
Festus can't be happy with Brian Kendrick. Remember, Kendrick tried him out as a tag team partner a couple of weeks ago.
Brian Kendrick could just be a greasy spot left in the middle of the ring after a couple more of those.
It's amazing what happens to Festus when that bell rings. And here comes Santino. Do you think him and Santino celebrated the Hawk Pen win last night?
Santino just got welcome to this match. Didn't last very long.
The bizarre Goldust has begun a unique relationship with Hornswoggle, who you see outside the ring. There comes Chavo.
Never turn your back on the Brian Kendrick.
Chavo Guerrero was supposed to be in his Aunt Vicky's corner last night and ended up being put in the match by Vicky, the hog pen match, that is.
I'm getting the whiff of Chavo right now.
Went back in the locker room last night, his clothes were left all over the floor. Oh, it was the most disgusting thing. The referee's line of sight blocked that time. Kendrick took advantage. The Brian Kendrick still in that quest to find the perfect tag team partner to try to become undisputed tag team champion.
And he's got two guys in there as partners tonight that he's already tried unsuccessfully with both of them.
And Hornswoggle cheering on his new buddy Goldust.
Hornswoggle barely able to see over the apron.
One of the funniest things I ever saw was last night when Goldust asked Vicky to sign his expense report after she went through the hot pen match. And here's Jamie Noble, the feisty pit bull like Noble.
What did Goldust say she smelled like?
Shiitake mushrooms.
He just had a little trouble pronouncing it.
Ooh, a clubbing blow by Noble. Noble was not happy with the loss on Superstars last week.
Who was ever happy with the loss, Michael?
I suffered a lot of losses growing up, so I became used to many different sports.
You just started looking at a loss as a win that happened to somebody else, right?
You know.
Oh, ooh, and
Festus. Cheap shot by Noble, and Santino made Jamie Noble pay. And here's Goldust.
Ow. An inverted atomic drop. Raise your voice about three octaves.
Here comes Santino.
Santino wants in now.
Surprised. And Santino hammer landed Noble.
Santino was in the back earlier, flexing his muscles. He looked at me and he said, nice footwork. Santino looked at me and says, King, do you need a license to carry these guns?
Santino planted Jamie Noble. Oh. Henry Gonzalo. Bring it up to three count. Uh-oh. Oh, look at Festus right out here in front of us.
Festus got a big set of guns as well.
Ooh. Right hand. Uh-oh, look at.
Hey, wait a minute.
Hornswoggle's not even in the match.
Not in the match. That's what Brian Kendrick has on his mind, but Hornswoggle's left in the middle of the ring.
Yeah, but
Chavo Guerrero. No, that's Jamie Noble.
Oh!
Hornswoggle
and Santino! Got him!
What in the world?
What a team!
What just happened?
About unorthodox, odd, bizarre, weird. I think Festus would love to celebrate, but the bell rang. Then the match.
Jamie Noble still can't figure out what happened. But the team that we're looking at right here, this extremely unusual team, has just won. Oh, boy. There he is, John Cena. Finally, tonight, John Cena gets the chance to shut up The Miz. Once and for all, we heard all of this talk about The Miz being undefeated against Cena.
Well, that match is next. And General Manager Vicky Guerrero has officially scheduled this match despite Batista being severely injured by Orton earlier tonight. If Batista returns, the rematch will take place. If he doesn't, then Randy Orton will be named the new WWE Champion by forfeit tonight live on Monday Night Raw.